My sales experience is traditional marketing, but my job, sales force demand digital marketing skill. See, most of people are always asking to me why you are always on internet, always you are using mobile phone. So my simple answer is, a digital world, it's another life. If you're not available on internet more than 1 or 2 weeks, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, WhatsApp, people say you're died. So the digital life is very important. So my job demand the marketing, digital marketing skill, because we are eagerly waiting to see the people buying the most of product in online. It's like another life training. Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, like etc., all are created only for selling the product. That's very important. Working in digital marketing as how perfectly we do online campaign, targeting audience in every steps. When you are doing traditional marketing, no target audience and big budget, no postel, no interaction to audience, no measurement. But when you are doing digital marketing, you can see your targeting audience, you can make your own budget, assign your own budget, and you can postel, you can interact to audience, you can measurement, everything you can do yourself. So many companies first sell the product in traditional marketing and they moving to digital marketing. Nowadays people directly sell the product in digital world, digital platform. Suppose after posting your ads in digital platform, every minute 30 to 40% of people instantly watching your product note very intensively. Do you have campaign experience in traditional and digital? Whenever I do campaign, I'm there. How the campaign is going on, and who is saw the product, and who is interact with my product, and who is interested in my product. So each and every moment I'm there to the client. So when me and digital marketer and client connection is established, that moment we are immersed in digital world. So the real game is started. So the sales is a going dynamic method that increase the action between a digital marketer and the guest. There are lots of method you can sell the product, like sponsorship videos and digital videos, automatic videos, graphics video, 3D videos. The clients are enjoying visual effect of the product. So the clients are excited to see the product close to the face. When I was imagine my first campaign in FB, I'm going to do campaign in FB. I can connect the people all over the world. So I'm repeatedly imagine for the first time when I go to do campaign. I don't know how many times I imagined.
So I'm appreciate Facebook, YouTube, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, like it's going on, etc. All digital platform in once, because it's mesmerized. So digital marketing is more than selling the product, it's an experience. That experience only tapped by digital marketer or digital marketing expert. As per India, digital sales is rare experience to the traditional sales manager or traditional marketer. So I'm eagerly waiting to see how the traditional marketer slowly converted into digital marketing skill. And I'm sure Indian digital marketing skill is not less than any other world marketing strategist level. Then I hope digital marketing skill encourage lots of traditional marketer in converted into digital marketers. And by the way, most of shops are converted into online shops. Thank you guys. That's a video about digital marketing and yes, traditional marketing. Thank you for watching my channel. So don't forget to subscribe my channel and don't forget to give thumbs up. If you have any doubts, please comment with us.